is such a solid player, and he's getting better all the time.
Here's Galley bumping in the corner along with Ryan. We got a fight going. Here's Warner going at it with Skechers. Warner and Skechers in behind the play are trying to tee off on one another. Warner gets his hands free. Oh, with a tremendous right and down on the ice they go. And here's Warner still hammering away on Dave Skechers. Down they go again. And finally, the linesman jump in to break it up.
Warner is in ill humor tonight, and he took it out on Dave Skechers. That was a spirited bout that took place along the hash marks in the Buffalo zone. And both Warner and Skechers in the penalty box. Actually, they started dancing around just near the faceoff circle to the right of Hasek. And it didn't take much for them to drop their gloves. In fact, nothing at all.
Well, they were ready.
And there was one really solid right hand thrown by Warner. And the faceoff now coming up in the Buffalo zone. Both players 5 minutes for fighting. Sabres leading at 3-0, 7:52 to go in regulation.